but he brings a little bit of an edge to his game, and you notice it.
Shot by Miller is blocked. Follow-up try. They score. The Sabres take the lead. Brandon Montour picked up a loose puck and gives the Sabres the lead.
Well, Sabres have created some trouble for the Devils in their own zone. Devils lose a draw. They get to the middle of the ice. It's a shot. Rebound comes right out. Montour does a good job coming down from the right defensive position up top.